Yes, the Series 65 optical smoke detector. So when these ship, they come in boxes of 10, but we supply and ship them as individual units. But if you're ordering 10, they come in a whole box like that. So this is the Series 65 optical smoke detector. It's Apollo part code 55000-317APO. Classic component that's been around for a very long time. That comes with the dust cover. Seems to be a favorite out there in the industry to leave these covers on forever. And generally, when we're doing it, we'll remove them, physically take them off site and discard them, and then there's never any doubt as to whether or not you were the guy that correctly commissioned the system. So the optical detector, little known fact, has a clear LED. If you're looking at the ionisation one, it has a red LED, which if you're ever just looking at it from the floor level below and you're wondering whether it's an optical or an ion, it's a way of telling. So this is the base. These are the pins that tie in with the base to actually connect it. Nice simple unit. Detail on it, do not paint, because you see that sometimes guys painting ceilings and maybe the dust cover isn't on it and they spray over the ceiling and destroys the detector. The smoke goes in through here. There's an optical chamber inside the detector. So basically it's looking at, this optical chamber is looking at the percentage obscuration of the light within this chamber. It sees a reduction in the light between two points, and based on how obscured the light beam is, it tells the detector to trigger and set off your alarm. So fairly basic stuff. That's the base. So you connect it in, it's L1 for your pause, L2 for your neg. There's an output there for your LED. I've done a separate video on the base already. But when you're installing it, your base will be up on the ceiling. The detector just clicks in and you feel it go in, it comes back out. So you sometimes find it's a bit fiddly, but you know, that's basically it, complete with the base. So we actually sell these as two separate items, so it's a part code separate for each of them. Okay, thanks for watching.